श्री पराशक्ति विद्यालय CBSE क्लास फोर्थ सब्जेक्ट सोशल।
गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट थर्ड चैप्टर रिवीजन। ओके, लेसन 3, इंडिया द नॉर्थन प्लाइंट्स। रोमल 1, आंसर दिस आउट क्वेश्चन। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाई आर नॉर्थन प्लाइंट्स ए वेरी फर्टाइल रीजन? टेल मी आंसर। आंसर इज द नॉर्थन प्लाइंट्स are very fertile because they are river basin and the river flowing from the Himalayas bring rich alluvium consisting of sand, clay and silt to deposit in the area. Say it again, the northern plains are very fertile because they are river basins in the river flowing from the Himalayas bring rich alluvium consisting of sand, clay and silt to deposit in the area. Okay, next, second question, name at least 4 tributaries of the Ganga river. Answer, Gomati, Yamuna, Sambal, Hooghly, Hagra, Hangdak, Vidwas and Kosi. So write only any 4 rivers. Okay, say it again. Answer, Gomati, Yamuna, Sambal, Hooghly, Hagra, then Kontak, Vidwas and then Kosi. Okay, third question, name the state which are included in the northern plains. So second question is very important. Okay, third question, name the state which are included in the northern plains. Say the answer. The state in the northern plains are Punjab, Haryana, Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, West Bengal, Assam and Tripura. Say it again, the state in the northern plains are Punjab, Haryana, Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, West Bengal, Assam and Tripura. Okay, short answer question, 3 question, long answer 1 question. Okay, Roman letter 2, answer the B question. First question, most of the rivers in the northern plains of India are considered sacred by the people. Give reason. Answer is, the rivers of the northern plains have been a lifeline to the people who settled on its banks, providing them rich and fertile soil for agriculture, cattle rearing, dairying and many other occupations and industries. Since ancient times, people worshipped all aspects of nature that provided them the benefits of life. The rivers came to be worshipped and placed obligations. In area along the rivers, Madura, Vrindavan, Haridwar, Allahabad, Varanasi, Kolkata, Guwahati, Amritsar, etc. Say it again, the rivers of the northern plains have been a lifeline, the people who settled on its banks, providing them rich and fertile soil for agriculture, cattle rearing, dairying and many other occupations and industries. Since ancient times, people worshipped all aspects of nature that provided them the benefits of life. The rivers came to be worshipped and places of pilgrimage grew in the area along the rivers. Madura, Vrindavan, Haridwar, Allahabad, Varanasi, Kolkata and Guwahati, Amritsar. Amritsar, etc. Okay. Okay, third question, 3 short question answer, 1 long answer. Okay, all of you study well. Okay, next, third lesson, book exercise. Tick the correct answer. First question, main tributaries of Satluj river is? Answer is option B, Bees. Second question, the branch of the Ganga river in Bangladesh is called? Option A, Padma, B, Hooghly, C, Meghna, D, Damodar. Answer is option A, Padma. Third question, which of the following cities is not in Uttar Pradesh? Option A, Lucknow, B, Jhansi, C, Gurgaon, D, Varanasi. Answer is option C, Gurgaon. Fourth question, South is the most popular festival in? Option A, Punjab, B, Bihar, C, Assam, D. Sikkim. Answer is Bihar. Sauth is the most popular festival in Bihar. Okay. Okay, all of you study well. Thank you.